adventure! Yeah! Woohoo! Woohoo!
So team today is Maddie.
What's your surname?
Ligorio.
Maddie Ligorio, venturing from
Fort William.
That was some really shit gear changing by my brother.
I didn't
even
quite realise how long
that. I'll be the venue.
Fuck off,
Chad.
Story time.
It has a fine selection of mid-grade fruits, which can be accessed by a quick outsale. In contrast to the neighbouring red and yellow walls, the rock quality is quite conventional, although there is an element of deterioration.
I should call that. This one might be on the best thing.
Fuck.
That's you, John.
Mark isn't keen on videoing. Great explorer. Down we go.
God, that's not safe, isn't it? No, it's a video.
Woo!
Oh god, no. You guys are safe.
Bye-bye. So in a second, I've got to do that. It's going to be fine. It's going to be fine.
Oh my god.
Away she goes!
Now I'm by myself.
She's left me. All the way down there. I'm up here by myself.
It's like over your shoulder. Like what?
Well, see what I'm doing. Cool.
That's it.
That's where he's gone. He's gone only to there. Right there.
The guano ledge!
Is it?
Just stay there, it don't matter. Read it.
Oh, no, second one's guano ledge.
Find the
head out left.
Follow the direct line and then
the arete. Are you on the arete?
Is there a crack directly above?
Yeah,
that's it. Okay, yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
And then the next picture, you're looking for that guano ledge.
This is the next
V-ledge. Next picture's guano ledge.
Going.
She's gone.
to our viewers at home, what has just fucking
massive sandbags.
Fucking douchebag.
Wee-wee!